Juneteenth was initially taught to me back in elementary school. Juneteenth, to me, as I went through and have been shown it as an adult, I think the biggest impact of is to think about how it, what it meant to be free, what it meant to be emancipated as a people and not know that you had the ability to do something different. You had the ability to go somewhere and experience life in a different way. You know, I could never imagine being placed in limits and limitations in this day and time. One of the biggest things that I see right now is that it is something to be, to think that you are free. We have people who are free in body. We are free from slavery, being in bondage by the body, but the mind of the people is still under reconstruction of being freed and increased to have the capacity to operate in its fullness. The other factor is when I look at and me knowing that, I challenge my children, I challenge children in the community and other adults to step up and operate purposely. So the celebration of Juneteenth for our family is coming together and remembering the forefathers that came before us, remembering what it was to rally and stand up and speak out for our people, to be spoken out for, to remember how to support and transform, to remember the importance of us being creators and legacies and history makers, the importance of remembering that this nation, this time period that we are here in this world today is not just about us. It's about a generation that comes up behind us. It's about a people that don't know that they're locked up in the mind right now. It's about a people that don't know that they have the opportunity to be expanded and go out and do something differently. And so as I transcend, my shirt says transcending, as I transcend into the better me, into the destiny of me, I am impacted by Juneteenth because there was somebody that believed that there was an opportunity for me to be free. And somebody didn't wait for another people to do it for me. They went out and did it to make sure that I could get clearance to be. Thank you so much.